What a great night, isn't it, Liu Bei?
Ah, yes. I am extremely grateful for Lord Liu Biao's hospitality.
Ha! I could have taken care of Cao Cao all by myself.
General Lu Bu, where are you going?
Liu Biao, I have discovered your attempts to betray me.
What? What are you talking about?
Unforgivable! This vermin plotted my death with that dog Cao Cao. And that is the reason that I executed him! Who disagrees with my decision?
After killing Liu Biao, Lu Bu took control of the Land of Jing. He then purged all those who tried to stand in his way. Stunned by the sudden violence, Liu Bei flees Yangyang and finds refuge in Wan,